Hello everybody, just wanted to show you my latest creation that I've been working on. This one, I think at the moment we've named it the Crystallizer. Maybe open to new names in the future, but that's all we're going for now. I've been mostly working on the bridge in this thing, but I went for pretty interesting looking outside, something that's you don't really see very often. It does have solar panels inside, and they do actually receive a little bit of energy at times when you've got the sun pointing straight at them, but they're never at full power though. So, but I wanted to go for like a, I don't know, sort of a disguised, spiky, crystallized-looking ship. I know there's a lot of games out there that sort of use like a crystal as a ship in the lore, so kind of went for that idea. But I'll show you inside anyway. I'll show you this little doorway just down here through the crystals. The inside downstairs area is nothing too exciting. It's just a space that's got, you know, the engineering area around this side. You've got some oxygen areas because the ship doesn't hold oxygen. Got too many holes, and crystals don't hold oxygen very well. So yeah, this is how we're running. But if we go up into the bridge, which is up the little lift area here, and then we get into the main bridge area. So you can see the crystals are actually growing through the bridge on this one. They're kind of spread out everywhere. It's like a living organism. So the back, we've got the control room. I'm running, I'll send a link again at the bottom to this one, but I'm running their floor plan mod. Well, it's not really a mod, it's a programmable block things you can use. But yeah, this is really nice one, tells you what's going on. I've taken some damage somewhere on the ship, so we're flashing now to let us know that there's something that needs repairing there. And you got the front and side views of the ship as well, so you know exactly where it is. These buttons here are connected to the computer screen, so you can actually scroll up and down by pressing the up and down buttons. And edit the panels, so you can change each of the panels on the ship to do different things. Well, this is a really nice script mod. On what you can do with me changing things, you know, door alerts. You can put door alerts on so it tells you when the doors are open and stuff on certain screens. Quite a nice one. And then you've got the back button down here, it sends you back to the main screen. Go around this side, we've just got a little area here that you can stand and admire the view and, I don't know, programming where you're going to go next and check out the galaxy, what's going on around. You can see the crystals have been growing out of everywhere in this place. And then back around to the other side. Here we've got the weapons seat, so you can jump in here, and this is connected to the weapons, so you know you can view out of the front, and if your pilot's flying correctly, you can fire the weapons for him, or if he's doing a rubbish job at that, then you can jump in the turret that's on the bottom. This thing's made mostly as a sort of scrapper, sort of short range, smaller tank vessel. It's not really supposed to be taking on battleships and things. It's more getting in there after the fights have happened and taking up all the scrap and, you know, but it does need some sort of fighting capabilities. It can't go in with nothing, so that's what the weapons are for. Over here we've got our driver's seat, so he sits in this little seat here and can see what's going on. And then we've got the captain's chair up on the top here, amongst all the crystal areas, the way it's like grown around the ship. So this one gives him a little bit of information. You got some screens at the bottom here running the floor plan script, so it tells you when there's got damage and things on the ship, so he can command from his position. He's got a good view over everything that's going on. And yeah, crystals growing out of every part of the ship. And finally, if you do come under attack, if the range sensors do set pick something up close enough, it will set off the sirens, which is goes like this. Yeah. So Holly will pop up and let you know what's going on. He'll tell you the ship's under attack. So. I hope you enjoy this little ship. I'm going to stick this one on the workshop as well, so feel free to download it and edit it and have a play with it. It is pretty combat ready and survival capable, I think you need to throw a bit of ice in the systems to keep it running. It's mostly running on hydrogen thrusters, but it does have ion thrusters as well. For if you run out of hydrogen, you can still keep on chugging along with those things at least. Yeah, so hope you enjoy. If you did enjoy, please throw me a like and try and get my subscribers up as well. I want to keep on rolling out these videos if people are interested in them. Thanks for watching, guys. Goodbye.